to a new video. Happy Sunday, right? So today is prep episode one, right? So we are 16 weeks out from summer shredding. Date for summer shredding is July 15th here in Houston, right? So for today's video, for the first day of prep, what I'm going to be explaining to you is, you know, my meal plan, what my training regimen looks like, what supplements I'm taking, and then also answer a few Q&A at the end, right? So for week one, right, on my off season, I was eating about 3,700 calories, right? So for week one, what we did is we dropped on calories to 3,200, and we added 4 days of cardio, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and pull up on the screen my meal plan that Coach Adrian has for me. Cardio, right? We start with cardio. We're doing Stairmaster, level 8, 25 minutes a day, 4 days a week, and 10K steps total. So the 10K steps, the Stairmaster is included in the 10K steps. So usually I just take a walk after a meal, or, you know, a walk at the end of the night or something like that, right? So we went from doing no cardio to 4 days of cardio a week. The cardio, I do Stairmaster. You can do incline treadmill. Honestly, it's just whatever you prefer. I like Stairmaster better because it keeps me from cheating, keeps me from holding on to something, and the Stairmaster is more beneficial for me, but you can do either. Doesn't really matter, right? So for my meal plan, right? So I have 3 days, right? So I have high day, which I'm gonna drop on the screen, and I'll drop the meal plan with that as well. It's gonna be 3224, protein 262, fat 66, carbs 379, water 1 to 1.5 gallons. For my normal days, right, so my normal days is like all over training and rest days, it's gonna be 3029 calories, protein 258, fat 66, carbs 337, water's the same. And then I'll drop that meal plan for you guys right there. And then on the third day, which would be rest day, which is, you know, non-training days, we're eating 2924 calories, protein 252, fat 71, carbs 299, right? So I'll also drop that meal plan for you guys right there, right? So this is just what I'm starting out, 16 weeks out. Dropped, like I said, we dropped the calories, added a little bit of cardio, gonna see how my body reacts. And then in our next check-in, we're gonna see, you know, what Adrian is kind of adjust for me there, right? So for my training split, and I'll go ahead and drop my training split up here as well. This is, like I said, Coach Adrian does my meal plan, does my training split, so I'm just gonna share with you guys what it looks like. So for my training days, I'll drop it up here, like I said. Day one, chest and shoulders. Day two, back and arms. Day three, legs. Day four, chest and arms. Day five, back and shoulder. So I actually really like this split. I just got done with the back and shoulder workout today, and I've usually typically been like a push-pull legs guy. So, you know, doing push-pull legs, chest and arms, and back and shoulder on day five. And if I'm feeling it and I'm, you know, wanting to get like an active recovery on Saturdays, I can go maybe hit some arms, just because I really want to bring out my biceps personally, because I think that personally it's one of my weaker parts. So it's something that I want to personally bring out. And, but I'm not scheduled to train on Saturdays, so I can, you know, kind of do what I want. Right, so now that we covered meal plan, you know, training, I'm going to cover supplementation, right? So I kind of take, when I get on prep, you know, first of all, I'm taking this to an extreme, right? So I spend a lot of money on like supplements. You don't have to take all these supplements to do what I do. Like I said, I take this to an extreme. Taking kelp, vitamin C, NAC, right, probiotics, and digestive enzymes. I like taking these while I'm on prep, just because it optimizes my digestion and nutrition. Just keeps, you know, my stomach flowing great, and, you know, and all that. And then typical multivitamin, liver support, Tudka, vitamin D3, taurine, and glutathione, right? So obviously that's kind of a lot that I take every single morning, but like I said, I'm competing, you know, I am taking this to the upper extreme, so I take, you know, a lot more supplements. Obviously, You know, first question everybody asks is, are you competing, you know, naturally? The answer is no, but I'm not going to disclose any of that stuff, at least not on my channel. And if you guys ask me, I'm probably not going to answer, okay? In the previous videos I've done, this has been kind of us, you know, messing around, kind of showing you guys what a day-to-day life is at us, kind of showing the people we hang out with. But this is a prep documentary, right? So I'm going to be documenting all this on camera on my YouTube, so you guys can follow along and watch how what I'm doing to, you know, get shredded as shit, and you can also follow as well. And it's because, and this is kind of something that I wanted to give back to you guys for, because, you know, getting into this, there's guys that I used to look at, watch on YouTube consistently and kind of follow what they did. Big ones like Christian, like I think Dorian and Weston, when he was on his prep. All those guys, you know, I kind of learned from by watching, you know, their prep series and kind of supplemented into what I've done to get shredded. So this is kind of my way of giving back to you guys. So I'm going to be extremely transparent about what I'm doing, you know, I'm going to tell you what I'm taking, you know, how what I'm eating, my training plan, and all that good stuff. So like I said, this is prep episode one. We're gonna, when we get really down into in the last 8 weeks, when I start getting like really, really shredded, and I'm gonna start trying to do 2 videos a week for you guys. But for right now, we're gonna probably stick to 1 a week, just so I can update you guys, talk to you guys about what's going on and all that good stuff. The Q&A. So I got a couple questions that people went and, you know, slid up on my story on Instagram and kind of asked some questions. So I'm gonna bring those up right now. What's the plan for workouts, rep ranges on the cut? I kind of showed you guys the, you know, workout coach Adrian has. Personally, what I like to do, because me and Adrian are gonna be working together on this, right? He's gonna be kind of telling me what he wants out of me, and I'm gonna tell him kind of what I like doing. That's just how I like doing it, because I've got extremely lean before, so I kind of know how my body responds. Like, for example, we kind of talked about, do we want to do incline treadmill or, you know, stair stepper, and I chose stair stepper because I think it benefits me more. But for the workouts and rep ranges, so I'm gonna try to, you know, for the most part, until I get pretty lean, I'm gonna try to, you know, obviously train with intensity, train for strength, and then, you know, once it gets down to, you know, really down, when I'm like extremely lean, then we're just kind of go for rep ranges. Because personally, when I get like extremely lean, first of all, you're not going to be as strong, right? That's just how it is, right? And two, you know, being leaner, you're more at risk for injury. So we do like, I'm going to do like higher rep ranges and stuff like that. Next question, when and where is your next bodybuilding competition? Already kind of discussed that. It's here, Houston, Texas, July 15th, in the Summer Shredding Classic. So if you guys want to go check out that show online, type in Summer Shredding Classic. It's the Houston show. So one new thing that's coming with the, you know, Summer Shredding Classic that Christian just implemented is that the top three from every single division is going to compete again in October, right? So obviously, you know, the goal is to, the non-negotiable is top three, right? So I feel pretty good about, you know, where I'm at and my ability. Cause like, in all honesty, guys, like, you know, if you've been watching this channel, you've been following along, you've been, you know, watching us make these fun videos and all that good stuff, but prep shit, like the stuff that, the diet, you know, the discipline, all shit, that's what I fucking love this shit, bro. Like, this is what I love doing, right? And I'm gonna fucking kill this shit. Cause, you know, my whole life, even like training, you know, for baseball, even, it was all about discipline, like doing what you can do every single day, checking every single box every day. And I fucking love that shit, bro. I'm fucking built for this shit. So I'm extremely excited. I know I'm gonna fucking kill this prep. I have a couple other questions that kind of are irrelevant that I'm gonna answer anyways. What brought you down to Houston? Honestly, I was visiting Houston, you know, in the last summer shredding, and I fucking fell in love with the place, fell in love with the people here, so I ended up moving here. That's a short and simple answer. I was never, you know, planned on staying here. You know, I just came down here, met Elliot. Y'all know the story about how me and Elliot met, kicked it off. It convinced me to move down here, and the rest is history, right? So, next question, do you have a girlfriend? No. Next question, do you see yourself competing again after this? To be honest, if I love this and I'm, you know, I know I can be good at it, right? But if I fall in love with it and, you know, after this, it's, you know, either keep the sport going or try something different. I don't know. So it's all really depend on this prep, right? Like I said, I love this shit. I love the discipline behind this. I love waking up every day with a plan, meeting a set goal, and going to bed knowing that I fucking killed it. Yeah, guys, this is prep episode one, right? Because I'm fucking coming, guys. I'm fucking coming. And y'all gonna know what's going on when we get there. Because, you know, like I said, once again, I'm fucking built for this shit. I fucking love this shit. And I'm ready to get this shit started because this year, I promise you, I'm coming with the best physique I personally ever, you know, have had. And I'm just extremely excited. Anyways, thank you guys for watching Prep Episode 1. The next videos, once we get into it, we're gonna be doing more workout stuff and all that stuff. But I'm also gonna be updating you guys on all this, the rest of this shit too. So, thank you guys for watching. I love you guys. And like I said, we're fucking coming.